into that. Kid Cudi, you don't know who Kid Cudi is. He's old school Kid Cudi, but he just dropped a new album, and I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like, honestly, I never like to like old school stuff that comes when people come in and bring it, like, and try to make it like you just like when Lil Wayne drops, I don't get that excited. But this, I just want to see the second one. Where did it go? Where was it? Just watch. But this is insane. Like, to be honest, like, this Kid Cudi stuff. Let me go to his channel real quick. Let's see what he dropped. This Man on the Moon 3. He's really the originator of the Travis Scott sound. So really, Travis Scott took a lot of inspiration from Kid Cudi. Kid Cudi's original classic, which I probably can't play on the stream, is Day and Night. That was like Day and Night. And then that's like his original first song that got him popping. He was put on by Kanye West years ago, like in 2010s. That's when he really started coming. And then he just redid this whole album. We can play some of them that's on, yo, bro, like Sad People, Lord I Know, The Void. This stuff is, let's see which one I want to play here. Trippie Redd, he did one with Trippie Redd. He has Pop Smoke feature. So he has a few things on here. Let's play the one that I just want. Oh my God, this song right here. This song right here, Another Day, Kid Cudi. Just hold on, man. And I don't know, man. This is my kind of vibe. This is, to me, I don't know, man. The sound, the music is very soundtrack-like.
Hit me up. Give no fucks. Getting busy out the cut. Nigga, what? And we do it to a Mississippi. Sing the song, shy nigga, but I think she pretty. So it's on, baby. Call to the lost, we deep, deep. Had it all twisted, dead wrong. How do I find what I can see? Lord, I was born to be strong. Yes. Before I stress, I gotta get that feeling. This is just a sweet interlude. Nah. Amen. And then I just throw the coming winning. What's this? Hating. Got no time, my boy. My man, no one could have saved me. Look around and see the shit made me. They think they know me, I think not. Hey, see me, I control the plot.
See me, I control the plot. You know, I'm trying to like get some of the words, man, and it's like really, to me, it's like kind of hard. It's like very melodic. It's very deep. It has this like dark gothic-y sound to it, and it has this like echoey, like kind of like concert hall vibe, which is something again very Travis Scott-like. But again, Kid Cudi's the originator of that. So that's Fire, the Pale Moonlight. He did one with Trippie, and his verse honestly is like on the song with Trippie. I think is actually usually like when like Trippie killed it, but Kid Cudi killed it too. My Eater and the Inventador, Silence of the Lambs. I never saw that movie, Silence of the Lambs. I think I saw it years ago, man. That's supposed to be like a classic, Silence of the Lambs. This guy, and again, I'm not spoiling because I don't even remember. I think what the guy from Silence of the Lambs does is kill people and then skin them and then wear their skin. Something like that. I don't know, something crazy, but you can just look at the thumbnail of that movie and that shit's insane. It'll be dudes that you love that be running to the feds. It will be. You know what's funny is like, what's crazy is like, every time I watch films, even in real life, a lot of times the people that do you in are the people closest to you. It's not the people far from you, it's the people closest to you, which is kind of scary.
soldiers. Trippy L.E.U. pull up, running in the coupe. Oh yeah, niggas know the truth, far as you can't call it. Got a bunch of niggas say you fake masking and balling. Realest motherfuckers never cared about you suckers. Wish you get the bigger picture, legends out here never run. Kemper, give me baby, never. See, say I'm too them clever, how I handle none better. The seats don't get wetter, cooling out a jet setter. But the clouds see what I'm about, all the rules in my mouth. Can't have that fake shit around my area. None of that, someone get these niggas, tell them it's over. I told ya, I just bust a viral when they'll see you can have hope.
I have a hard time understanding Kid Cudi for some reason. It sounds like so deep. But, like, I don't know, they has such good vibes to it. But I have a hard time grasping the lyrics.
See, I don't really care. Backwood in the air. Catch me, baby, technicolor hair. How you do that there? All these lames like to stop us there. It's easy, man, I swear.
So that was the Kid Cudi with Trippy Red. Another one, another great song. I'm trying to find a couple other ones. And the quality of the YouTube audio isn't that good. If you hear it on Spotify, the quality of the music is, it's really, really well done, and it's really, really good. The Pale Moonlight Damage Dive was interesting. He has some like sad kind of songs on here. Lord I Know. Dude, this one is good too. This is the last song I think on the album.
Hey, the world is steady spinning and I'm in the full speed now.
Yeah.
Couldn't miss the perfect moment, been living wild. Every day's the best to get the message God in me. While I'm chilling, fuck the pen and all, tell me how. I've been among the something missing.
Yeah.
On my job, working strong, hyper focused, baby, ain't no visit. Tell me what you do when your world is prison. Something going on in the book, your book is heavy, present, pretty. I understand my nigga, shit is gravy. Keep away from home. Let them get too close, now I see. Nah. The top of drama ain't the same way it was. Strutting like it's nothing, hit the button, I'm a feeling buzz. Ooh, yeah, I know. Baby, I'm a warrior. Baby, I'm a warrior.
I love when he does stuff like that. Like, it just, come on, baby, I'm a warrior. It just goes up and he takes you, he switches up the music.
Ready, how I am, I'm rocking steady, Betty. Tell them how you seen a fucking with your flesh. Now I'm bending every rule until it break. No time for chilling. I'm on my mission, on my journey, on my quest.
Yo,
got my niggas.
That's cool. So I won't play the whole song, but like that kind of stuff that he does. All right, we'll do one more by Kid Cudi, another one. But the whole album is insane. I think this one called Dive. We'll do little pieces of this one called Dive. But this album, Man on the Moon 3, man, this is honestly. I you could have this on repeat, like really get into this music. It has good, it's just the vibes, man. The up and down vibes, the way he switches the sound, the way he moves, what he does with his voice. It's like you could fall asleep to it. Yo, I love this, man. I love this. Kid Cudi, bro. What you brought to this, this is so good. All right, so it keeps going. That song is, again, good vibes. I'm gonna stop the Kid Cudi stuff for now. There's a lot of good stuff on the album. You know, Kid Cudi is kind of, I don't want to say he was like the juice of, he kind of was like the rapper that like a long time ago who kind of got you through hard times. His music was kind of like for like depression sometimes. Like his Day and Night song was all about kind of like going through the night, being up in the night, being depressed and kind of trying to make it through. He kind of had that Juice vibe in that sense. I think he had like a drug problem at one point, but he kind of like is that kind of rapper. And the reason why I think he's important now is because he spent all this time and he dropped this album, and the album is just really good.